Hello guys, welcome back to part 6 of The Last of Us Part 2. So,
hey,
last video,
we
discovered...
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse? Oh, well, nice work, detective. Mark this place on the map.
Oh, Marion Street. Yeah, you got that shimmy. Or do the courthouse last? Cause I wanna see what all I can get around here. I don't care about your bull crap, Mike.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee? Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans. I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit. Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass.
I'm just curious on how she knows what burnt poop tastes like.
Shit.
Oh my gosh, give me a heart attack.
I don't know. I hate that shit.
Oh, that,
What's this? It says Barco's on it. What do you think it's for? No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
That thing jumped and not even gonna lie. Oh, buddy, that scared the crap out of me. Oh, hey, look, another playing card. I think there's an achievement if I get 5 playing cards. Ow. I want to max the crap out of all this. Nope. Ooh, no. What do you think you're doing there, Ellie?
Cleared this place out.
Map locale complete. I say locale. I don't care what none of y'all say. Y'all can say location, I say locale. I'm sorry. That's just how it is. See, I'm curious, like, I wonder if Seattle looks like this in real life. Like, I mean, like, without all the trees and crap. I wonder if this is what Seattle actually looks like. It's one to- oh, gosh, that rabbit. Hi, buddy.
Hear that? I hear it. Infected. It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
At least we're ready for him.
Yeah, because this is the courthouse. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I didn't. Okay. Okay. To be honest, I didn't want to come in here just yet. Okay. Can I leave? Nope, I'm stuck. I got three and four. Got any? Want anyone up? Anyone want any up more?
Is that it? I don't hear anything. Let's find that gas. Yeah. I wonder what it was Talk like to serve on a jury.
Don't want to know.
Sit down. Look at evidence. Try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh, Dina's like, oh, that got dark real fast. Okay. Let's just not... Dude, my character just, like, drifted along the floor, it looks like. Just, like... So where do we go now?
Hey, a little help? Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. Never landed in a courthouse.
Okay, my light is definitely getting turned on for this, because if I don't, I already know I'm gonna have a heart attack. You think I'm joking, but I'm not.
Some serious shit went down here. Oof.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Oh, great. Oh, never mind. Let's not. Not just yet. I'm trying to let every single zombie in this entire thing know where we are. Sorry, Dina. Pasadena. Ooh, cloth. Oh, paper. Sedation. Placed in the office.
This might come in handy.
Hold on, where's the office lookup?
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious.
Mm-hmm.
You need to be careful.
the office lockup. I'm gonna upgrade that just to be safe. Hold on. I'm gonna have to. Alright. I had to take a picture. Cause it's not gonna save. Oh, never mind. Well, I guess. I mean, hey, whatever. So 80, oh no, hold on. 86. Seven, 22. Cool. Ow. Oh my god, dude. I don't know why, but for some reason, my head was like, that's not Dina. Run. Dude, you must be able to explore, like, at least every place in this game. At least, like, once. Big Blue. Oh, it's a whale. Real name, unknown. Affiliation, none. Then what's the superpower? You retard. What is that? Your friend, Sandra.
Yourself, I guess.
Oh, last time something like this happened, Joel ended up underwater. Ellie, you want some drugs here, don't you? I don't like this. I thought I saw someone.
Shit!
Dismembered that thing. Okay.
Jesus. I think that's all of them.
Those Fender
guys never even made it out of the garage. Well, let's find that gas.
It's over here. See, I'm not blind. Hopefully, there's still some in here.
And? Wait. Gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Did she smile?
Don't
what
you
the
jinx
heck?
us.
Yeah, true.
Fuck, Vedrigate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh.
It's called...
Come in.
Gate. Dina looked at me like, what the heck? No, for real, what the heck, man?
Come on!
Yeah, run, Ellie, run.
Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Okay, so we are there. Oh wait, that was W, I love. It's calling us, man, I swear. Alright, get back on Mr. Horsey.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. He's having a roof over my head.
Fixing up a farm. Just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds...
kinda nice.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Really?
Ooh, my neck's about to crack. I can feel it. I'm sorry, but that was funny. I'm sorry. That was funny. Cause let's see how far that jump is that high. I've jumped off something higher. Oh, hold on, what is it? Oh my gosh. Gonna get on the horse, Ellie? Thank you. Okay, so this building right next to us is literally my next stop. Oh, what was that? Oh. Oh, for real, this is actually...
Oh, shit. I got it.
Wait, what?
Let's see what we got in here.
I don't want to know.
What the hell is this place? Some kind of WLF something.
No, why are we in here? They think we're sheep. Bury your fangs.
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we have these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they call themselves.
Wait a minute.
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't think anybody's been here in years. We could take a look.
And steal all their bullcrap.
I think we got everything here.
Oh, dang, for real? Nope. It's back here. What is that? I don't get it. What's the point of the belt?
Boonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Wait, what? Oh, wait, hold on. Hey.
Who? They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. They didn't seem to want to leave with us, so I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. You have any pets?
Nah, it's never really my thing.
Oh, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
Alright, deal.
I swear if it's a dog, because then the game art in the art book, you can see them, you can see Dina with a suppressed, camouflaged sniper, and...
Hey, you nervous at all?
About?
After everything we found out about the WLF, they seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me.
Hey, Valiant Music Shop. Should we check for supplies?
Yes. Why wouldn't we? Oh, thank you.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. We could just goof off, play some instruments.
I think we could spend enough stuff to start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean, I could definitely figure it out.
Yeah, true. Oh gosh.
Yo, check this out.
Oh, wow, that was
an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural.
Admit it. I love you. Whatever. We're starting a band. How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
Yeah, pretty much.
I guess so.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I was about to say. Wee.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
Oh, yeah, true. Oh, it looked like I could pick something off. It looked like I could pick something up off the floor. Oh, heck no. Am I gonna get to mess with? Okay, yep, hold on. So I have a red controller and the pad part doesn't work, so I have to like switch them out. I knew I wanted to switch to this one anyway, though. Thank you. She can't do it.
Nothing. Well, nothing sure sounds nice. Remember that night by the bonfire? Yeah.
This is, what song is this? Another day to find you. Shining away. I used to have this on my Spotify. What's this called? Oh, Take On Me by Aha. Never mind. Oh, this is actually like part of the game. Can I skip this? No, okay. I'm okay with that though.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to. Me too.
Hopefully I don't get copyright strike for that. That's funny. That you can just choose to... Oh wait, what? I can just keep practicing? That's pretty cool. There, I'll go. In a day or two, take me up. Pearl Jam. Dude, imagine if I found a Five Finger Death Punch poster in here. Dude, let's go. I wonder if I actually could too. That's like the funny part. Wait, can I try to get drums? Oh, I can't. I'm curious, what else is there to do?
Anything else in here?
Oh, I just had to walk out. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, what the heck was that? Where'd the horsey? Ah, there the horsey. I love how it's just me, like, going through.
Hey, you were saying... Right. So... Just means we have to be more careful. At least they don't know we're coming from. Exactly. We're gonna be okay. I know. Alright. We should get back to the Fuck Fedra Gate before we leave the day. Yeah. See if we can find those WLF at the Seravina.
Dang, this horse got some miles. Miles per hour in horse. How do I get over there then? I want to get over there. I don't like that little clicking sound. This is low-key super fun, like just exploring Seattle. This is fun. I just don't know how I get over there. Like, I already know you can. I feel like you can at least. You should be able to. I have to wait until she gets on. Alright.
Should we get this gas back to the Fedra Gate?
Yeah.
Nope.
Well, that was an adventure.
Oh, dang it. I went the right way.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, true.
I can see one of them by now.
Alright, so I'm gonna end this part right here. And this would be part 6, I believe.